In preventive medicine, our job is to simply prevent or mitigate the spread of disease, illness, or injury amongst our active duty and base beneficiaries. By going out and doing public health inspections, such as base food establishments, base child development centers, we do inspections of recreational areas, pools, beaches, for mosquitoes, for Zika virus, West Nile virus, and then make sure that our mosquito populations are kept in check. We also do a lot with water surveillance. We take water samples and ice samples monthly, and we do bacteriological testing to detect if there's bacteria in the water. We also test for chlorine and the pH within the water. We also test the beach waters to see if there's elevated levels of bacteria within the beach waters to make sure our beaches are safe for bathers during the summer months. No, I think that we have a department that's that plays a big impact in the base. If you think about when you go outside and you interact with your environment, we probably have something to do with it, whether it be the water you drink, the food that you eat. You know, working for the Naval Hospital, the hospital's primary mission is to treat and keep people healthy, and you know, our mission kind of goes along with that, and to prevent illness and prevent folks from having to go to the hospital.